So here I have multiple items that I want to sell, but I don't want to take the time to sell each one of them. So what I do is the next, I go to viewing community market. Then I copy this number, and then I paste it in after app ID equal. And the rest of the link, in this case, Sumer and all of this, in the last part of the link. And that's it. There you go.